Don't worry about it.
But you know what my other passion...
You see anything weird, report to us.
Not Helmut. Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate. How about, I don't know, Jordan Cross? He's hot, right? Wow, this is super embarrassing. At least we don't attend the same social circles. Shut up, we don't, right? I've got connections. I can make you disappear for good!
Ugh, go see what the hell that was.
That's okay, didn't hurt.
No problem, sir.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guys had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work?
Check out.
good evening.
Quite long, a couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering approach.
No! Ah!
I apologize.
I think you left this behind.
Okay, people, this is the security announcement. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess.
You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it?
Okay, who's playing with me? Who did that? Show yourself!
If you want to stay alive, it's not safe here.
Okay. I'll be good, Lord. Just get me out of here.
So, you're the curator you're researching, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, it'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is...
Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to put it into someone...
Well, younger, frankly. There are only so many.
Okay, kids, that's enough. You need to go home now and leave us adults alone, okay?
useless crap.